In stock form, the Audi RS4 Avant is less powerful than one of its main rivals, the Mercedes AMG C63 S. But that's not much of a problem these days. ABT Sportsline's engine control unit, created for the 2.9-liter twin-turbo that's shared with the RS5 coupe, increases the engine's output by 60 horses, from 450 PS, 444 horsepower, and 600 Newton-meters, 443 pounds-feet, of torque to 510 PS, 503 horsepower, and 680 Newton-meters, 502 pounds-feet. Perhaps this sounds like a modest upgrade, but at least now the Audi RS4 Avant can now wrestle with the Mercedes AMG C63 S estate in terms of power. The latter uses a larger 4.0-litre twin-turbo V8 making 510 PS, 503 horsepower, and 700 Newton-meters, 516 pounds-feet, so the two are evenly matched. In a straight line, the Mercedes needs 4.1 seconds to reach 100 km per hour, 62 miles per hour, from a standstill, which is identical to the stock RS4. So with ABT's upgrades, Ingolstadt's Super Wagon should, probably, be faster. The tuner is offering other upgrades for the potent premium estate, such as a new suspension and sports stabilizers for both axles. Said to exclude rolling motion during fast cornering, these work hand in hand with new 20-inch wheels, which can be painted in mystic black, glossy black, or matte black. Besides presenting their latest project, ABT Sportsline has announced its presence at the 2018 Geneva Motor Show in early March. According to the company's CEO, Hans Jürgen Abtwith, they have a little surprise in store for the show, which may, or may not, be the recently unveiled RS5R, a 530 PS, 523 horsepower, version of the RS5 Coupe,